Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I hope all of you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Today our topic is chapter 5 lesson 1 and lesson 1 is about Hazrat Ismail alayhi salam. Ismail alayhi salam is the eldest son of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi wasallam. He born in 1910 BC and when he was born his father was 85 years old and Hazrat Ismail alayhi salam was died at Makkah at 130 years old. Ismail alayhi salam got the title of Sadiqul Wad. Wad comes from Wada. The meaning of Sadiqul Wad is promise keeper. Ismail alayhi salam is known as the forefather of the tribe Quraysh in Makkah and Prophet Islam was born from the Quraysh tribe and also Adnan tribe in North Arab. That means Ismail Islam is the forefather of two tribes of the Arab. One is Quraysh of the Makkah and another is Adnan of the North Arab. From the life history of Ismail Islam, we learn that when he was born, his father Ibrahim Islam migrated them by the order of Allah and here is a story of creation of the Zamzam well and the Holy Kaaba. From your textbook and from your previous classes you have learned the story of the Zamzam well and the creation of the Kaaba. Ibrahim Aslam gave test on several times throughout his life by the order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and one of that was he migrated his son Ismail Islam and his wife Hazira by the order of Allah. The most interesting story of Hazrat Ismail Islam is Qurbani. Qurbani means sacrifice, dedication. We know that Ismail Islam born when his father was at 85 years old. Ismail Islam was very favorite to his father Ibrahim Islam. A night Ibrahim Islam dreamed that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered him to sacrifice his favorite thing. So Hazrat Ibrahim Salam decided to sacrifice his favorite son Ismail alayhi salam and he told about this dream and order to his wife and son Ismail salam and Ismail alayhi salam was ready to fulfill the order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You can see that Ibrahim alayhi salam was ready to sacrifice his son Ismail alayhi salam by Allah's order and to satisfy Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. By this qurbani we can get the intense of patience of Ismail alayhi salam by the proposal of his father. If someone know that his father will sacrifice him, then what will be his feeling? He will be afraid to sacrifice himself. But if Ismail alayhi salam didn't afraid of the sacrifice or qurbani, he was ready to sacrifice himself. He kept his promise that he was ready to sacrifice himself and to fulfill his father's qurbani by the order of Allah. And for this keeping promise, he got the title Sadiqul Wad. And from the lifestyle or life history of Hazrat Ismail alayhi salam, get some lessons. And the lessons are dedication. We got the dedication from the life story of Ismail alayhi salam. So we should be dedicate that we will do anything to satisfy Allah. And also submission to Allah and loyalty to his father. Ismail Islam was loyal to his father. Keeping promise. He kept his promise to his father and for this he got the title Sadiqul Wad. Sacrifice. Here we can see the sacrifice of both Hazrat Ibrahim Islam and Ismail Islam. Ibrahim Islam was ready to sacrifice his dear son and Ismail Islam was ready to sacrifice himself to fulfill the order of Allah. And from this qurbani we got the lesson that we should sacrifice ourselves, sacrifice our anything or any dear things or dear ones to gain the blessings or satisfaction of Allah. This lesson teaches us that how much we can sacrifice ourselves to gain the satisfaction or blessing of Allah. That's all for today, my dear student. I hope you will read the lesson from your textbook, read the lecture sheet, and solve the worksheet. See you soon in my next class to know the story of another prophet. Till then, stay safe, stay home. Allah Hafiz.